Not on me.
No, in there.
There might, there's a table over here. I think there might be.
Takes two of us to run it.
This was built in 1894.
That's correct. Yeah. We recently replaced the boiler about 10 years ago, but as far as the frame and the running gear and all that, it's all the same. So we try our best to keep it looking in tip-top shape.
I love the science.
Takes two of us to run it. There's a fireman that sits on the left side, and then the engineer sits right here in this chair.
What kind of fuel?
We burn biodiesel. So we get all the French fried oil and all of that from the parts.
Like do it safely.
What kind of pressure?
Take it like you'll be down.
It can handle up to.
Down.
Can you twist up onto the
thank you. Because of that fire, unless we're going through a construction zone, we cannot have a
EP Ripley with Fred Gurley.
Yeah.
Ernest S Marsh has always been on.
We had the Ripley here last week.
Right. Those have been the only ones on display though.
We're not displaying number five. It's teamed up. It's live. We're going to go. And we're using it to pull these trains back.
In the loss.
You're going to do that.
Sure.
Yeah. Doesn't a steam engine have to be operated like at least once a month though?
Not really, as long as it's empty. We don't have any water in the waters.
Right. Okay.
So it's at Iowa State. Now, I think there's something they have to do to prepare for that downtime. I'm not sure what that is.
Okay.
We have an engineer who is very knowledgeable about steam, so he's not here today. Is Joe here today?
You know? Yeah. No, he isn't. He's taking a few days off.
Yeah.
He was here yesterday. Yeah.
Yesterday. Oh, yesterday. Okay.
He is a very busy man. He's got two brothers. He plays tuba in orchestras, and he teaches. So he's just full of energy. I don't know how he comes to work here.
Yeah, this is his first time hearing about that. So so he doesn't know anything about it.
Engine one, you know, the engine one and two are lighter engines, right? Because you know they slip, the wheels slip a little bit when we're trying to pull the whole train. So engine one, when it came, while it was being refurbished, they put a lot more weight on it to keep the wheels.
Actually put lead inside the frame, though, didn't they?
You know the running boards are like this thick,
solid. Yeah, solid steel, yeah.
Those running boards right there, this diamond plate here, but on number one, solid steel. Put weight on the drivers.
Solid, you mean?
Solid, mean like
big, a big steel plate.
About this
thick. It's covered with a diamond plate, but it's
okay.
And then on the floor, and the sill where we sit on number one, solid, again, solid steel. So it's putting a lot more weight on the drivers so they don't slip.
We hope.
Yeah.
Do you at least have a cushion? Because that sounds uncomfortable if your seat is like that.
Oh, well, there is a cushion on it, yes.
Okay.
The floor is steel.
The floor, so you weren't even talking about the
seat.
And
the sill, which means the little part we sit on, normally we'd be on top of that sill, sitting this way, but it's a smaller engine, right?
Yeah.
There's a cushion there. Yeah, we sit on. So
it's wood under and then cushion on top of that.
Mm-hmm.
Unless, did they make the sills out of steel now?
Yeah.
Oh, did they?
They're not wood.
It's
really?
Solid.
No.
It's not working for the
next year.
Like a tank?
Like a tank.
People are just sitting on them.
Yeah. But if you have any questions, we're here to answer.
Good. I was actually doing some research on the locomotives, finding out a little more. Were all these, like the 240s, Ernest S, Marsh, Ward, Kimball, Fred Gurley,
I don't know if this had a leading truck. I don't know if it had a bogie or a pony.
It did, I think, but it had a saddle tank on it.
Yeah.
It came here.
Three, I don't even think it had a leading truck when it was new.
They were all 040s, right?
Yeah.
They didn't have any.
That's my guess. I can't remember on this one, though. This one, it created another type of locomotive out of what it was.
Yeah.
It didn't have a tender before.
It had the saddle tank, no tender, and it was ugly.
You were ugly.
Yeah.
The design.
Hi, folks, how are you?
That I had before. I don't know if you would know, because I know Alan knows who I am, but the design that I had before.
You know,
before,
we're down. We're not halfway.
Yeah,
down.
Yeah.
Oh, this design. Was it designed by? Is it okay if my brother could blow the whistle, please?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Help yourself.
Thank you.
Right.
Disneyland, the happiest place on earth. Disneyland is truly an American original. Since it's open, the non-existing cars above.
Some people I feel like I'm memorizing the wire. This is so cool.
job, Mark. Mark, I need those settings so I can bring it to bed.
Nope. Get my settings. I gave you my settings already. I didn't. You just had to pick up from different angles.
Hey, look at this.
So yeah, the railroads are closed. We're closed for a year and a half. He's the better looking Thomas one. See, look at it.
Okay.
Behind it.
There.
When you're there,
are you staying in California still? Are you traveling?
We're going to go.
Changes. Hopefully we'll be able to
Changes.
Tell you what.
Okay.
Oh, I get to go first, huh?
Abe's a good guy. Do you have an Abe, maybe? Or Hamilton?
Oh, it's free!
Oh, okay. That's fine.
I'm taking now. I'll take you in this.
And by all means, please come on.
I have none of those left after doing that.
Please come on.
This is the one stuff.
Yeah.
my thighs in there.